Beautiful day here in Summit County, Colorado.
At Windy Point Campground just outside Frisco.
Right on the shores of Lake Dillon.
Dozens of dogs, about 30 to be precise.
It's so exciting to see all these dogs here.
Yes.
Wrestled their way into a fall training course.
Oh, that girl.
Just to become official Avalanche rescue dogs.
So today is day one of the Colorado Rapid Avalanche Deployment Group's fall training.
Go find.
The pups pawed their way here from two different countries. 6 states and 15 separate ski patrols.
The first day, we're really kind of getting their bodies back up and running, reminding them what it takes to do their job at a high level.
Are you ready for this?
And we're just gonna start the progression back up to the really technical, really hard search work.
Food, bowl, whatever it is.
A lot of playing with the dogs with toys that you'll see later, where for them, it's just playing with that handler and playing with that toy as a reward for good work. Eventually, when they go to find that missing person in an avalanche or somewhere else, them finding that person is the best thing they can ever think. So we want to make sure every time they find someone, when we ask them to do that, it's the best experience they can have.
Good training for some good boys and good girls.
So we are seamless, we're fast and professional, and can someday hopefully save a life when needed.
In Summit County, this is Kevin Torres, Fox 31.